Let us summarize the session now. In this session, we covered three topics. You saw the format for estimating working capital requirements. You saw for manufacturing company and a trading concern. So by the end of the session, we should be able to explain the process of working capital estimation, prepare an estimate of working capital requirements for a trading concern, and prepare an estimate for working capital requirement for a manufacturing concern. Thank you.